That amount of money would be a curse to anyone. I don't envy him.
Shit out there.